Hey, elementary students. I have filmed a couple of your ballet exercises so that you can keep moving this week. If we end up having to cancel next week, which we're not planning on, we will have a full class prepared for you. But for today, there's four fun exercises for you to do to keep in shape and keep moving. I miss you and I hope to see you soon. Have fun. Bye. Hi again, a couple things I forgot to mention before. So we will need a bar for a couple of these exercises. So you can use any sort of chair or stool at your house or get creative and make your own little bar. And then the other thing you need to know is that I go over each of the exercises and then it's done with music. Have fun. Hi guys, so we're gonna start at the bar, facing the bar, with our shoulders back and our elbows rounding forward, creating a nice golden egg, and we're gonna do our foot progression. So we place our hands lightly on the bar, and we have a one and two and a three and four, two and a three and four, three and four, demi-plie, and stretch. Same thing other side, two, three, four, two, and three times. Then we have demi-plie and we rotate to first position. Demi and pop, demi and down. Two and three. Plie and stretch, other side. One and two and a three and four. Five and six and a seven and eight. 1.2 and a three and four, plie. We're gonna turn back in. We're gonna take our hands off the bar, standing nice and tall. And repeat the whole thing with our hands here on our shoulders, just placed lightly. Okay, let's try it with the music. Sideways to the bar, we're going to do a plie exercise, and we have the lovely Miss Kelly to demonstrate this exercise. So she's going to begin in first position with her arm on bas, shoulders back, elbow pressing forward, and belly button to spine. And we're going to do one and a two, a little breath, three and a four, two demi-plies, one, stretching two. Again, knees opening over that second toe and stretch. Then she's gonna take a releve. She's gonna press two eggs into the sand without breaking them, down, and a beautiful tendu to second, and lower down. And again, demi-plie, and stretch. Demi-plie, and stretch. Releve, lower down. Tendu, she's gonna cross into a fifth position, keeping both legs equally turned out. Demi-plie, and stretch. And again, and stretch. This time we releve and we stay nice and high in our releve. We're gonna have little tiny bores to face the bar, like raindrops. We lower down in first position. Then we're gonna go right into the toaster and a grand plie all the way down, growing in our spine as we do so, and pop up like a Pop-Tart, and releve, and pitter-patter to the other side. We'll repeat it all again. Let's try this with some music. Thank you, Miss Kelly. Okay, so let's continue with our grand battements in the center now. So we're gonna start in first position with our arms nicely rounded. I'm gonna remind you one more time, shoulders back and elbows forward, always nice and strong. We're gonna hold one and two, prepare, three, enter the shoulders, four, just light fingers, no tension. We're gonna do tendu with the right leg, one, grand battement, two, lower, three, and we're gonna push to close, four. Again on the other side, five and a six and a seven, push, eight. Now to the side we'll go, to the side, lift to the retiré, and a lower and a close. Same leg, we go tendu, up, down, and a close, repeat with the other side. One, kick, a down and a close. Five, a six, a seven and eight. A one, pick up quick, three and four. Five, think, kick, and down and a close. Now with this one, we don't wanna worry too much about getting our legs really high. What we do wanna worry about is keeping our hips on the exact same level, okay? So let's give this a try.
In your camp, you must punch the sand. And how all you gotta do is love that plan. But then I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. We ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your oyster.
All right, now time for sways. So we're going to do and a sway, and a sway, and a step together, step with a nice big circle of the arms. And again, sway, and a sway, and a step together, step. Then we have our A-I-A-P. A-I-A-P, A-I-A-P. And run in a little circle with tiny runs. And we're gonna step up like a snowflake and down, and we'll go to the other side.
Always have to be concealed, don't feel, don't let them know.
One and two, prepare, a three and four. Plie, sauté, and stretch, and stretch. Plie, sauté, sauté, and stretch. Plie, sauté, 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 échappé, and stretch. Same thing in second. Plie, sauté, and stretch those knees. Plie, sauté, sauté, and stretch. Plie, three, sauté, and a three, and four. Close it in. And finish, open those arms to second. And